if he stayed like that, he's stuck with that.
Okay, now are you almost kind of concerned? Because you landed a good, at least four shots that I saw on the replay. Were you almost kind of concerned? Like, is he going to be okay when he fell down?
No, man, it's not very hard. Sorry, this is my job. Sorry. I respect his team, I respect his, I know his family. Seriously, he's a good guy.
Gennady,
I'm very, very respectful.
Would you have beaten Bernard in your prime?
Nobody knows. No, I don't have a chance. Bernard is a legend. You know, he's a huge guy. You know, he's very interesting. A lot of people ask me just how you feel like with your fight with a legend. You know, like Marlon Hagler, or, you know, just, you know, seriously. It's very interesting for me. Just, you know, I remember I was still young, just I watched TV, just, oh, it's huge. I believe people who are still young today, you know, just watch my fight, said, oh, he's huge. You know, just change time.
Who are you more upset at?